YMCA Leif Camp Leif Erickson has been fortunate this summer to not have any cases of COVID-19 come up. Staff members have been taking extra precautions, and there are no overnight stays at the facility. Campers' families have been hit hard financially. That's just why the director is hoping to raise money for scholarships. KELOVAN's Matt Holson shows you how it's only a few donors away from unlocking a $4,000 donation.
It's the last day of YMCA Camp Leif Erickson for Hadley Sutton this year. The Discovery Elementary student loves to cheer with their fellow campers and all of the activities.
We've done bow and arrows, we've done BB guns, we've done playgrounds.
All of which have been done safely this year. Camp Director Mike Murphy says there have been no COVID-19 cases this summer.
So far, we've been very fortunate. We haven't had any instances of exposures or anything along those lines, so thankfully all of our precautions are working very well. Obviously, this year has posed a lot of challenges to a lot of different programs, and so we've made a lot of adjustments to how we operate with screening campers and staff every single day.
Unfortunately, the pandemic is hitting campers in a different way, with some families not being able to afford to come. That's why Murphy is raising money to provide scholarships.
Our goal is $15,000, and we've got an amazing opportunity that we've got a couple great donors that have stepped up and offered $4,000 if we can reach 100 individual donors.
That needs to happen by the end of the day, and the group is close.
That's going to go towards camp scholarships for this summer. We know that COVID has posed a lot of challenges for a lot of families this year, and there's a lot of campers that typically would have been able to attend, but due to some financial challenges, it's a little bit harder this year.
Helping kids enjoy the outdoors and camp during an unusual summer. In Sioux Falls, Matt Holson, KELOVAN News.
All right, you got until the end of the day to help out. The YMCA has another fundraiser coming up for its other programs. The 17th annual Force the Kids Golf Classic was rescheduled earlier this year and will tee off from the Minnehaha Country Club August 3rd.